Hey guys, welcome back to more AFK Arena. In today's video, we're going to test out Sonja. We've got the free trial that's happening. Now, I'm testing her out on my new free-to-play account because that account is stuck. I've basically not even bothered. As you can see, like, this account, I'm just waiting. I'm just trying to do all the other stuff to get the diamonds. I've been spending the diamonds as I get them. Let's pop that. Yoink. Trying to get my last copy of Lucretia. I believe I must be on, like, the last, like, 20 pulls required. I got the 20 Stargazer tickets from the Solemn Veil. Still didn't get it. Just hanging out to get this Lucretia. We're going to pop some singles here. We'll pop some singles at the end of the video if we get any. And hopefully, maybe, get our Lucretia. This last copy is just taking us way too long. And it's really quite honestly starting to trigger me. So, there it is! Oh my god! Yes, guys. Thank you. Anyway, that's next video, Lucretia. But now... that worked perfectly. Okay, Lucretia ascended. Nice. Okay, so let's go ahead and try Sonja. Okay, so let's do something like this. Let's just see. Let's just tap her in there. She's 200, so, you know, we're going to struggle a little bit. I'm just going to leave it on one time speed. Okay, she gets nuked in 2 seconds. That sucks. Let's swap her to here so that Savius can spear my wolves. See how this goes. I mean, Sonja living decently? Like, decently living? Oh, she got sniped. That is so cheap. Oh, we've got Lucretia in this team. That was such a cheap sniping. Sonja was doing... Honestly, I tried this stage a lot. Sonja was doing absolute boss work there. Like, absolute boss work. There's no other way to refer to it. She was doing incredibly, incredibly well. So, I'm pretty happy with that. Let's take a look. Did her thorns do damage? She died early, so we can say she did something. But honestly, I was happy with the survivability there. Decent healing. Damage taken. I'm happy. Okay, let's go next stage. Let's hope there's not a sniper that's going to snipe her. Let's just go. Like, we can drop you. We can probably bring in Rain. That gives... Yeah, let's see how that goes. Okay. Rain straight dead, which sucks. She's still sitting there, sipping away. Just sipping. I really like her. She got character, you know what I mean? Oh, she just got one shot by Thane. That is so rude. So rude by Thane. I can't believe you'd do such a thing. Can a star mount up? Get up there. Yes, nice. We could put this on 4x speed is what we could do. Star's dead. All right, let's try that again. Let's swap this up. I kind of want to still get the Thane, though. We just need Rain to live. Rain, ult, please. Yes. Look at Sonja. Keep in mind, she's level 200 tanking. That's not too bad. Honestly, respectable with the level 200 tanking. No, we need to hit the... yes! Good a star. Should have checked the damage charts. My bad. I apologize. All right. What do we got here? This should be fine. Should be fine, guys. Yeah, I might have to Aziz the mage though, because the mage could be my issue. Okay, everyone melted there, not just Sonja. I think Sonja, if she was like 220, like even with Mishka, she'd be right. So let's try this. Sonja dead. Rain. Oh, honestly, that was close. Honestly, it was pretty close. Like, Sonja's doing decent for her level. I'm quite impressed. What if I put her behind? If she put it in the back row, does she just stand at the back and sip? She just stands... That's epic. Sonja just stands in the back row and sips. That's all she does. That's epic. I hadn't tried that yet. I'm really satisfied that I did try that. But... Okay. That's enough funny buggers. All right, let's go this way. Okay, just stand there and sip away. Sip away, baby. Okay, I reckon we might have to drop the rain. Ooh. And we put in a Leica. Let's see how that goes. What if I did Leica front row, Sippy Sonja in the back row, and that way Sippy Sonja would get targeted after... Yeah, so let's do that. Her new name is Sippy Sonja. I don't care what anyone says if you don't like it. Well, that's cool too. but I like it, so leave me alone. Sippy Sonja, get around her. Yes, up. Get up there. Get up there. Kill them. No, that dude and his turret always ruin my day. I still am scarred from the one time that I killed the dude and his turret stayed alive. And it killed me, and I lost the battle because it killed me. And like they had no players alive on the enemy team, and I lost. Do you know how devastating that is? Do you know how much that can scar a person's AFK arena experience? Ooh, Sonja got an ult that time. That was clutch. Oh, she almost had another ult. Yeah, we got him. Nice. So this is the thing. I haven't been getting to ult with her. When she ults, then you get that damage. Like, that's like a whole new wave of mitigation. That's sick. So, I like this back row Sonja. Sippy Sonja. Get around her. Let's see. Sippy Sonja, come on, ult. Yes. Get that damage immune. Get it. Get those golden, what do they call them, roses. Man, honestly, not bad. I quite like. No damage. Kind of here, like the mitigation side of it. The mitigation side cannot be overstated. Yes, the mitigation side is good. I like the mitigation side. Okay, she's rooted. Sip away. She's topped. She's gonna ult here. Yes, we get the mitigation. We get them golds. Yes. I like it. I like Sonja. That is my first impression of the first test. I like Sonja. Pretty much sums it up. I think she's pretty cool. I think she's pretty cool. Let me know what you guys think. I like this back row behind Leica where Leica dies and then she has enough time. This is a level 200. Keep in mind, if she was a higher level, oh, we missed out on the goldies. And then I'm curious with her furniture. Do I have furniture on her? Do I have furniture? I do not have furniture. So I'm curious if furniture would add like another layer to it where it's like if she's in the back row, she gets the golden thingies first up as well. So then she also adds survivability because she's supposed to add 3 layers of the gold roses to the back row. I'm not sure if she's in the back row, whether that counts, but something to think about nonetheless. Oh, wait, I can fix this team up. Wait, give me a sec. Do that. That should be fine. Damn it, Warwick tossed the Mishka. He was meant to toss the wolves, but I think we're still okay. Let's get some more gold roses, please. Get up there. Yes, kill them. Haha, a star, you beast. Anyway, that pretty honestly, I very much like. I can't wait to test her on Chiasma. I like what I see, considering she's at level 200. She has quite a bit of tankiness. She has good like support for the team. I'm liking her so far. I'm liking her. Let me know what you guys think. We'll do more testing on the free-to-play account and then next week on Chiasma. But Sippy Sonja, not too bad. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Cheers.